Methyl B12 liposome spray is a great product. So, first of all, it's a methylated B vitamin. What that means is it's easily absorbable and it takes care of a problem called mthfr genetic SNP. The majority of Americans have this genetic SNP, and there's 1.5 million genetic SNPs that we know of in our DNA, in our human body, and we know how to fix two of them. And the mthfr is one of them. So the solution to the mthfr genetic SNP is that you take the nutrition that does not occur because there's a lack of an enzyme in these biochemical pathways in your body. So now I have this genetic SNP. I've been taking a methylated B product for more than 10 years, and I can tell if I don't take it, I get certain symptoms. So I just always take it for the rest of my life. And if you have a blood test showing low B12 or high homocysteine, then basically you just take a B12 methylation product every day for the rest of your life. And you actually prevent horrible disease doing that, whether it's allergies, sort of like rheumatism, type arthritis, heart disease, plaquing, and atherosclerosis. Horrible diseases can occur if you don't supplement with that methylated B12. It's called liposomal spray because they take the B12 and they wrap it in what's called phospholipids, and that's a fat. So liposome, lipo, that's fat. So liposomal spray. And so you take that, wrap it in fat, and then it goes in your body and it's more easily absorbed because your cell walls are, or cell membranes are made out of fat. So then they slip in much more easily compared to being water soluble. They are now fat soluble. So we use a lot of this particular product more than, and we have maybe five or six other methylated B vitamins, but we use this one more than these others because it's so much easier to take. You just do a spray and we get recognizable, trackable results.